I'm cooking with freedom. And freedom tastes good.